Hello world, I'm Maya Sundermeyer and I would like to welcome you to the latest episode of my blog series. So far, I have shared my experiences with you of what it's like for me to live with autism. Other times, I like to give my two cents about what's going on with autism in the media. And finally, I will cover topics that I'm passionate about that have absolutely nothing to do with autism whatsoever. So, in this edition of my blog, I bet you guys can see that I'm not in my living room. In fact, you notice that there are many floors behind me, and you know, I'm on the 10th floor of the Marriott Marquesas. This is one of the hotels where they hold Dragon Con each and every Labor Day weekend. And literally, I'm at Dragon Con now, but the event hasn't started. I mean, I will be here in 2 weeks when Dragon Con starts working on my blog work. And I wanted to let you guys know how things are going. So the other day I decided to go shopping at Walmart because I needed some things to eat. And I'm not talking about a mega Walmart. This is one of those micro Walmarts that just has a grocery store and a pharmacy. And some of them have photo labs, but that's beside the point. But it was when I was getting some groceries for this week, I noticed that they're offering Lunchables there for about $1 a piece. And I thought, why don't I just grab four of those? And then I'm thinking about getting a 20 pack of Sun Chips because you can get those for $6.50. And then they have a deal on mineral water there for a little more than $3. I think it's $3.50. And instead of a 36 pack, this would be offering, a 25 pack. And I was wrong before. Normally, if you get a small thing of LaCroix mineral water, they sell for a 12 pack. But I thought the 25 pack for Dragon Con is plenty. Plus, I think I can fit it into my suitcase. And then I also found some fig bars that I'm going to take with me to the convention and eat those for breakfast, next to buying myself four apples to eat each day and then a little juice box. I normally like to do that at Dragon Con. I still have a lot to do in other areas of my life, but Dragon Con is such a part of my life that it sometimes can become quite a distraction, and it's part of my world. So I don't think I have anything really that I need to do other than just create a list of all the things that I'm going to bring. So. Until next time, my name is Maya Sundermeyer, and I'm signing off now, and I will see you at Dragon Con. Have a good night.